City Austin boy, it's Marquis G, and I'm back today. I'll be doing some slow triggers today. Just experimenting with different things, trying new things out, and just having fun with it. To say, I'm just gonna get started and relax you, soothe you, put you to sleep, and let's go ahead and get started. Waste more time. Triggers are like very underrated. Very, very, very underrated. So much good anime is coming out next year, or this year actually. I'm still stuck in 2021. But I just heard that there was an announcement that Solo Leveling is getting an anime. Oh my gosh, if you've read Solo Leveling on Webtoons, you know it's some of you. But yeah, I'm hyped for that. What anime are y'all hyped for this new year? There's a lot coming out, a lot of bangers. Got this stuffed animal, this little monkey. It was a gift from a friend. He doesn't have a name. I've had him for like 40 years. I keep him with me everywhere I go. Well, not everywhere, but you know, if I'm moving, you know, I'll take him with me. I keep him in my bag, you know, keep him close. I used to sleep with him, but you know, now I got him on my shelf over here. Tail. It's very satisfying to do, I'm not gonna lie. I got this little, it's a cube, it's like a puzzle, you gotta solve it. As you can see, I tried earlier, but. Look at you looking at me, looking at you. Just exposed the whole setup. Kind of crazy. Look in the mirror. It's a mini mirror, mini mirror. Inside the jar now. You're inside the jar.
Hold it tight.
It's low-key leaking. It's not working like I thought it was. Now I'm about to wipe this up. Thank you for watching. If you made it to the end, I would like to relax you with these soft triggers and, you know, give you some tingles. I didn't talk much, you know, I want to more so focus on the actual trigger itself. But yeah, thank you for watching. I'm glad to relax you, help you sleep, or, you know, just